Replacing the small roller covers for the 50p Flex Power Roller. Lay the nailer down on its side. Remove the set screw from the small roller mounting block using a 5/32 hex wrench. Remove the small roller axle with the bearing and roller cover. Identify the high ridge of the cover and slide over the axle. Insert the axle with roller in the mounting block. Replace and tighten the set screw on the mounting block with the 5/32 hex wrench. Repeat the procedure for the opposite side of the nailer.